It's a smorgasbord of trailers, everybody. So, yeah, DC Fandom is happening right now. And they're dropping a boatload of trailers at the moment. This next one is for a video game, I believe. Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. I think I saw the first trailer for it last year in DC Fandom. And obviously the game hasn't come out yet because games take an awful lot of time to get made. So, yeah. I mean, just the title alone lets you know what it is. But, yeah, I think the first trailer showed a lot of interesting gameplay. You can play as a wide variety of different characters, very befitting of the Suicide Squad. And this trailer seems to be longer. So let's see what we can do in this game. And let's see if it's worthwhile spending our money on it. Here we go!
All of you are the worst of the worst of the worst. Still, you're good at what you do.
And
if what you do is far from good, welcome to Task Force X.
Let me take a look at you. A muscle head, a nut job, something that offends something. My eyes, and a homeless person.
A homeless person.
You're perfect.
Gizmo.
Just checking. We're all seeing that thing, right?
This has one-way ticket written all over it.
Oi, what? What the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody war zone out here.
Eyes up, people.
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first assets to make it into Metropolis alive.
I was just about to do the...
is to kill the Justice League.
Taking on the Justice League is the worst idea you've ever heard?
I kinda zoned out.
Whoa.
What did you think would happen? You'd crawl out of your cells, swoop in, save the day?
Which superheroes did you say you were?
Again?
Remember, your heads are ticking.
He's not gonna make it.
Waller, the Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Oh my God, he's getting up!
Hitting him again.
He's right out the door! Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
No! It very much did not get him! Waller! Waller! Blow up his head!
Okay, so next year. Okay, this looks fun. This apparently... So these are the only four characters you're going to be playing as. King Shark, Harley Quinn, Deadshot, and Captain Boomerang. Fairly standard team for the Suicide Squad. Interestingly enough, no gameplay footage in this trailer, which is kind of odd. We only get to see cinematics and cutscenes, so I'm kind of questioning how... I mean, are you going to just play one out of four characters? Is there a four-player game? Are we going to have different characters for different missions? How is the gameplay going to work for this game? I mean, you know, showing off gameplay in trailers is important sometimes. But the cutscenes alone would look like they would look great as a movie, as a fully CGI video game cutscene-ish movie. But I like it. I dig it. And it looks like we're going to see some fairly interesting characters. Took me a while to recognize who's doing Amanda Waller in this trailer. It's basically it's Seer from Jedi Fallen Order. It's basically the same design for the character, which I'm assuming is based on the same actress through motion capture stuff. So yeah, it looks great, looks fun. The Justice League members that we get to see in this trailer look great, but again, I'm a little bit cautious because we didn't get to see any gameplay. And, you know, in video games, story kind of comes second. It's always going to be the gameplay that comes first. So, I'm still holding on hope that we get to see a gameplay trailer for this game, and then I can actually get myself even more excited for it. But what did you guys think about this trailer for the Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League? Let me know in the comments below, and I am going to continue my run of watching a billion trailers at once. See you then! Hello again, everybody! I really hope you enjoyed this video, because I really enjoyed making it. So, if you like what you've seen here, please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more awesome content like this. So, until next time, guys, I'll see you guys next time.